even as young as those in grade 5 know about the Beatles. By 1967, the Beatles had stopped touring the world as a rock band and decided to devote their time to studio work. They had unlimited access to the Abbey Road studios in London, England, and their compositional adventures began. The tunes that we're going to play in our Beatles medley tonight were written around that time. Lady Madonna, 1968. Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band, 1967. The love ballad, Michelle, 1966. And the rather eloquent but forlorn story of Eleanor Rigby. And to sing that forlorn story will be three members of our ensemble, Adam Chan, Shanai Sorensen, and Douglas Peerless.